43 remaining in this first quarter. Short drop. Northern with time now. Turn around and sack. Rufus Fox got in there to score and not turn around, and then he has some help from his friends. So the first sack of the ball game for St. Francis, and now it'll be Marion that has to punt the ball away, and the Cougar defense finally comes around. Motion sets Stewart from left to right behind the line scrimmage. Fuller loads up, throws over the middle. Scout catch. The 45 to the 40. That Cam Smith flipped up, but not before he reaches inside the 40-yard line down to about the 29-yard line. Cam Smith quickly right on the money with a laser throw was Nick Ferrer.
Well, you called it right, Joe. Ferrer put it right there on the numbers. Who else but Cam Smith?
Game of two, second goal from the seven. Ferrero rolling for the right. Now comes back to the left side. Looking to the left corner, and there's a fingertip catch. The coach got it in the left corner of the end zone. He had double coverage, but he beat him both for the far end of that left top corner. And it's a seven-yard touchdown toss at the 14-21 mark.
What a touch. Just an absolutely beautiful touch by Ferrero. He put it right over the helmet of the linebacker who was in pursuit. But the linebacker would have turned around and looked for the ball. He would have grabbed it right on the top of his body.
Offensive unit does take the snap and wants a quick throw right side. Cam Smith has got it, but he runs against four players inside the 20, and time has run out, and that will do it. They're able to get down to the 15, and that will take us to halftime. So St. Francis on the short end of the 31-7 deficit here at Darcy Stadium. They've won 22 home playoff games in their history. Will that streak come to an end today, or do they have another miracle? To throw again, looks over the middle, and in traffic, Scott Boswell again, took a hit, holds on to the football, and he's down inside of Knights territory to the 37-yard line. Sean Boswell playing huge now, and Ferreira has not handed it off yet, won't hand it off here. Looks left for Colt, looks for Stewart, had him lined up, first, sets Colt, sets Colt with a catch, well, they just ignored him, so that will be a touchdown toss of 37 yards at the 4:23 mark.
Wow, huge. I don't know how that happened, but it did. Maybe the defensive backs thought that they lineman was looking at the quarterback by that time, but he had all kinds of time, and Colt was able to get behind the defenders. Very interesting, considering they were playing.
Back Woodard to the left side. Northern dropping the throw, screens the ball. He's got a catch, and they've got a first down at the 30 to the 26. Ball to the top three. St. Francis thinks they've got it, and we'll wait for the official confirmation. Cougar defense is running off the field, and Jeff Freeman, our referee, says first and 10, St. Francis, their first turnover game, first against Marion.
Unfortunately, Marion Knight, 10-8 shot. I mean, a shot and a half. I think that was Lee Stewart, there on defense, number four, that delivered the shot and got the ball.
Fred's out his team, two wide to the left. They run the ball again, good. Try to find some running room, and he won't find it. Runs into a wall, and great. I never saw him cross the 15-yard line. They're going to knock the ball up around the 17 or 18-yard line. Another little motion. And Hogan again trying to break to the outside. Flipped up and dropped right about the point of attack. That made it back to the 7 only. So we can take the snap down again. Wants to run off to the right side. Running into blue shirts. And they'll lose yardage back around the 9-yard line. The clock will continue to run, so it'll be third down with a loss, but that's it.